Sarah, you've worked for us for the past 5 years, and I think you're one of my most trusted agents, which is why I trust you with this.
What is it?
These are the blueprints for a top secret gun that we stole from Razor. It's an eraser gun. It erases memories, data, really almost anything. And in the wrong hands, this could have been really bad. Which is why you must take it to a secure location, to Agent 9.
Where is it?
No one in the world, except for two people. Someone and myself, and now you, will know where he is located. In this envelope is the blueprints and the coordinates. I trust you.
Thank you,
General. Get this there safely.
Thank you, General.
All right, agents, I have called you this meeting today to inform you that the blueprints have been given to one of our most trusted agents, and they are being taken to a secure location at this time. Now, I want everyone to be aware of their surroundings because Razor does not know that we have taken the blueprints.
Are you sure?
I am very sure. So I want everybody to stay close to base for the next couple of weeks. All right? Meeting is adjourned.
Agent Skyler, you know, she might be, a boss?
Song for the broken hearted.
The blueprints? Yes, I have to call my boss. Boss! Boss! Yes, I have the blueprints, finally!
Excellent.
We have it. Okay, come back to the lab so you can build it.
I will.
Finally, I've built the gun. Let's see how it works. What? This is impossible. I'm sure I got it right. What? A bubble gun? No!
Hey,
full of something that nobody knows, or the eyes are as big as...
Hey sis, I finally found a use for your bubblegum blueprints.
Bubbly toes on the feet of a queen of the hearts of the gods. Feet are infested with tar balls.